subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Tejaswi Madivada's father shocking comments on Bigg Boss 2 team. Tejaswi Madivada's exit from the Bigg Boss house was a shock to most of her fans, so everyone expected that she would be allowed another go at the Bigg Boss house through the wildcard entry mode. When the poll results were out, she was nowhere near the winner's podium. Kaushal's army of supporters worked for Nuthan Naidu as they felt he would support Kaushal. Most neutral voters rooted for anchor Syamala, so Tejaswi unquest heavy spending and huge PR. We are not avail. Sources say her comments worked against her. Her adopted father, Sharat, has slammed the Bigg Boss management, saying the whole thing was a scam. He alleged that there was auctioning for Bigg Boss house and that Tejaswi lost out despite having support. Let's see how Bigg Boss and Nani reacted to the allegations.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.